Hey guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble. My name is Rohan Kumar Rai, and today with me is, well, an actress who, if I just said talented, would be an understatement. You know, she's been an adorable mom, she's been a cute bua, she's in fact done all the roles, up till now to the T. She's indeed the very, very talented and the very, very versatile Himani Shivpuri ji. Thank you so much for talking to us, ma'am.
It's a pleasure, and please forgive him for chadhaing me, as they say, na chane ka chaal. But thank you for the wonderful words.
No, I was just saying the truth. Let me put it down.
Thank you.
So, ma'am, to start with, you come from a non-filmy background, right?
Totally.
So, how did you get into acting? Kaise hua ye?
Ye, matlab, school mein thi, wahin se, matlab, I used to take part in the school plays. I studied in Doon School, which is a boys' school.
Correct.
So, I used to land up with all the main leads, And I was not a bad actress because I continued to win all the best actors cup. I remember the headmaster telling me, Himani, don't make it a habit. But this is Dehradun, and I'm talking about some 25, even more 35 years back.
Okay.
So one could not, that time Dehradun was part of UP.
UP.
So one could not imagine, especially girls from a good middle class family, to venture into acting.
Back in the day.
Yeah, so, and I was good in studies and, I was an all-rounder. So everybody assumed, and even I assumed, that I would become a scientist. I was good in science.
Oh, wow.
So I in fact did my MSc organic chemistry, and I won a scholarship also to study MS abroad.
But I was going to ask you about organic chemistry. I'll come to that later.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
But then the acting bug had bitten me from childhood. But it just carried on as a side effect. I was acting along, studies. Karta tha. But when I was doing my post graduation, MSc mein jo 7-8 ghante chemistry lab mein aur dry lectures, and those 2 hours, I continued doing theatre after school also. I used to do amateur theatre.
Achha.
So that was, I started enjoying myself thoroughly. And then when I was in MSc, somebody from National School of Drama conducted a workshop. And then I realized, hum log itne bichare, aaj kal ki generation to itni techno, hamare samay to mobile kuch apps kuch nahi the, to humko pata hi nahi tha ki bhaiya, NSD jaisi bhi cheez hoti hai.
Correct.
Hai na? To humko pata laga ki bhai, ek aisa institute hai jo aapko acting mein training, to mere to kaan and sare antennas khade. So I decided this is where I'm going to go. So anyway, I came to Delhi, I gave the NSD interview, plus my MS, uske chakkar mein ki main visa ka interview dene aayi.
Achha.
I got selected, and then I told them that this is what I'm going to do. And there was a lot of hullabaloo, or sab log matlab bolte the ki okay, north mein to aise hi samajhte the ki jo natak karte wo bhand bante hain.
That's
right. Sab bolte the ki are my father was Dr. Bhatt. Small town, everybody knows. Sabko lagta the very. I used to dance, I used to debate, I was an actress aur pande mein sab bolte the Bhatt ji ki ladki kitni matlab hoshiyar hai, dekho kitni badhiya hai. Aur fir jab jaise hi unko pata laga ye to drama mein ja rahi hai, अरे बताओ भर्जी की लड़की, इसका दिमाग खराब हो गया, ड्रामची बनेगी, नौटंकी करेगी. बट एनी वे माई डैड फॉर्चुनेटली वॉज बींग अ टीचर, एंड ही ऑल्सो यूज टू बी इंटरेस्टेड इन, यूज टू डू प्लेज एंड ऑल्सो, ही सेज ओके इट्स योर लाइफ, एंड दैट्स हाउ आई स्टार्टेड माई ट्रेनिंग, एंड देन आई नेवर लुक्ड बैक. एंड देन आफ्टर डूइंग एनएसडी आई joined the NSD repertory company. I was there for 10 years. So correct. Totally theatre.
So after NSD, if I'm not wrong, you debuted with, someone like Shyam Benegal. So after that, do you think at hindsight now that you should have got more meatier roles?
Yeah, definitely. Not in the sense meatier roles, but initially I was never interested in films and TV. I had that typical snobbery which National School of Drama ki students ka ek time hota tha, said kya hota hai commercial cinema, it's like dancing around the trees and stuff like that. But then gradually one realizes it's just good cinema or bad cinema.
Correct.
And when I came to Mumbai after doing my, I got this role in this TV serial Hamrahi.
Correct.
And there was only Doordarshan that time.
Yeah.
So my character Devki Bhojai became a cult.
It became very, really, very,
very
popular.
Big and very popular.
Correct.
So then, when I was in doing my MSD repertory, I'll tell you a small incident where I used to go theater वालों में पैसा नहीं होता था. बस में जाती थी, वहाँ से मयूर विहार में रहती थी, जमुना पार. अभी तो मयूर विहार बहुत posh colony बन गया. उस time गरीबों की जमुना पार गरीब लोग रहते थे.
अच्छा.
तो जमुना पार रहती थी, बस में चढ़ के जाती थी. तो एक मतलब लोग देखते थे, रोज जाती है सुबह 9:30, कहते कि आप क्या करते हो, मतलब 9 बजे ऑफिस का टाइम होता है. मैं कहती थी मैं थिएटर करती हूँ. नहीं नहीं, वो तो ठीक है, लेकिन वैसे क्या करती थी? मतलब दिल्ली में भी दे कुडंट इमेजिन कि एनीबडी वाज डूइंग थिएटर एज अ प्रोफेशन. बट वंस आई केम ऑन टीवी एज हमराही एंड एवरीबडी न्यू मी एज देवकी भौजाई, उसके बाद आई डिडंट हैव टू एक्सप्लेन टू एनीबडी. उसके बाद मतलब देहरादून के टाउन हॉल में मेरा भव्य स्वागत हुआ. यू नो द सेम पीपल हु यूज्ड टू से हाँ भाई वाह, अगेन आई केम बैक इन द गुड बुक्स.
लाइफ केम अबाउट अ फुल सर्कल.
एंड एज फार एज रोल्स एंड यू नो व्हाट आई वाज टेलिंग अबाउट श्याम बाबू, कि व्हेन आई केम टू बॉम्बे मेरा ये ड्रीम था कि भाई मैं श्याम बेनेगल के साथ काम करूँगी या गोविंद नेलानी के साथ काम करूँगी, बाकी तो नहीं करूँगी. बट देन destiny, whatever happens now, I'm a firm believer in destiny. Then I, Suraj ji had seen my play, Azar Ka Khwab, which is the Urdu adaptation of Pygmalion. So, I play this Hajjo. It's a character, flower girl. Manpasand, wo jo Pygmalion mein jo hai na, she's a flower girl, jisko wo begum banata hai. So, Suraj ji really liked it. So, he had already written the script of Hum Aapke Kaun. So, he called me to his office. He says, Himani ji, aapke layak to nahi hai role. Because they knew me since my husband had actor. Ki aap to theater mein bahut achhe roles karti hai. Par aapko dekke maine ek Muslim character introduce kiya. And anyway, that time I needed work. Because I'd left theater and everything. I'd come to Bombay to do this serial. So anyway, I listened to the narration and I agreed to do the film because... And that film was very big. I still remember the first day, you know, I went and there was this Madhuri Dixit there who was number one. There was Salman Khan and all the big wigs of the industry. And anyway, Suraj ji was, he's like that who treats everyone the same equal. I remember going to the set and Madhuri Dixit was sitting there. He says, ye Himani ji hai. So Madhuri Dixit, you know, number one, but she... Stood up and says, Namaskar, Himani ji, bola ki ye theater ki bahut achhi actress hai. Salman was a brat. To usne to wo pehla scene wo jo kiya ki hum log aise ho rahe to he just picked me up like this, you know, chachi jaan. That wasn't part of the script also. Usne godi mein mujhe aise utha diya. And I was so shocked anyway, kyunki theater se to one could improvise. So that was my introduction.
So he was not improvising, he was actually being a brat on set.
No, but Salman is like that. He's very playful and he's like a child. Different wo hote hain. So that's how in this commercial, that cinema. And that time it was, you know, everybody, aaj ka jaise samay hai filmo ka na, wo nahi tha. I entered in the 90s.
Right.
I was very fortunate to get work. I'm grateful to that. And I did a lot of variety of roles. That way I was fortunate. Kyunki hamare time pe, aaj kal to nahi hota hai, lekin us time typecast ho jate the. If you start doing... अब जैसे चची जान क्या या देन आदित्य वाज मेकिंग द डीडीएलजे, सो ही केम एट दैट टाइम. आई वाज डूइंग अ टीवी शो हसरतें, सो ही वाज सो हम्बल, ही कॉल्ड मी अप, ही सेज आई एम यश चोपड़ा सन, बिकॉज दैट टाइम ही वाज नॉट आदित्य चोपड़ा. आई एम मेकिंग अ फिल्म दिलवाले दुल्हनिया. सो आई सेड या आई वाज शूटिंग इन नूर महल बांद्रा. So that he came down, I said, I cannot come and see you. So he came down on the set and in between the shots, he was narrating the story to me. So interval tak aaya, so I told him, Adi, I love your story. I'm doing, ma'am, your role comes after the interval because that's when they land up in India.
Yeah.
I said, it's such a beautiful story. I really love it. So that's how DDLG happened, which became a big hit. And then...
Hum Aapke Hai Kaun was a major hit.
That was a major hit. Correct. Then DDLG and then...
Kuch
hota hai because Karan was the assistant. Correct. Then Karan came to me and he says, ma'am, I've got the script and you have to be part of it. Then I did Rifat B.
Rifat B.
So, you know, then there was no looking back. And then I started doing commercial films.
Correct.
And then David Dhawan ka wo time aaya.
Ji.
तो क्या होता है कि एक बार आपने बुआ कर दिया तो डीडीएलजे की बुआ, तो हर फिल्म में मुझे बुआ मिलने लगा, परदेश में भी बुआ,
या स्ट्रिक्ट बुआ थी चश्मे वाली,
हाँ, एंड हीरो नंबर वन में भी बुआ, बट आई ट्राई टू फ्रॉम माय बैकग्राउंड टू मेक ईच बुआ ऑफ माइन हैज नेवर बीन द सेम, इवन इफ आई प्लेड द मोस्ट बोरिंग रोल टू प्ले इन हिंदी फिल्म इज द मदर्स रोल, बट आई हैव ट्राइड टू मेक इवन दैट डिफरेंट, बट आई हैव प्लेड डिफरेंट मदर्स, लाइक द मदर आई प्लेड इन बंधन वाज totally different from what the other roles, yeah, right. PV number one ki ma.
Right.
So I tried to infuse a little bit what I could do with a little bit of...
So you actually amalgamated comedy and a lot of other things. So these are very interesting lineup of films that, you know, you mentioned, Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, DDLJ, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, there was also Hero Number One, and then there was, if I'm not wrong, another film with Govinda Rulmila where Parejji is also there, Hum Aapke... No, it's called something else. Sorry, I'm forgetting the name. So, you know, when you look at these films now on TV, it's koi nostalgia hota aapko dekh ke, ya koi kissa yaad aata hai, for example, ki jab hum shooting karte the to ye tha.
It used to be such beautiful, kyunki pehle mostly, especially jo films hoti thi, we used to shoot them in outdoors, and we used to have great fun. Especially all the films, you know, whether it is each and every film has got its own beautiful, whether it is Hum Aapke Kaun, when we were shooting in Ooty, we were doing that song, you know, and we were supposed to get up because he used to shoot in the early morning.
Okay.
So we used to get up at 4 o'clock and get our makeup done. And then we would go to a castle type. So in one room, sare log, Bindu ji, Madhuri. It was so much camaraderie. Thi. Everybody was changing in the same room. And it was really wonderful. And with Madhuri, I've got very lovely memories. It started with Hum Aapke Kaun. Then I went to do Raja with her in Hyderabad. And Anjam, you know, actually my portion is in the jail in Anjam, Rahul
Correct.
Ravel's film.
Correct.
But this time industry ki strike ho rahi thi and they were shooting Anjam in Mauritius.
Oh, wow.
So they called me, they created a jail in Mauritius.
So you flew to Mauritius?
I flew to Mauritius.
Achha.
So we had a lovely time, you know, Sham ko, we used to party. It was, there's so many incidences,
so
all of them wonderful.
Any interesting kissa that comes to your mind, jo aapne shayad aaj tak na sunaya ho, for example about Shah Rukh Khan, because Shah Rukh also you worked in a couple of films, Salman of course you mentioned,
yeah,
that, you know, he just improvised.
He improvises.
Aisa koi kissa yaad hai
aapko Shah Rukh Khan? Like Salman ki tum baat kare ho, we were shooting BV number one. So, there was me, Karishma and Salman. So,
unko
bulate the 9 baje, hum log aa jate the 9 baje.
Achha.
Even Karishma is very punctual. Wo bhi aake hum log ready ho jate the. Ab Salman aa nahi raha hai, to usko phone kar rahe, David kahan hai, ki ghar se nikal gaya. घर से निकल गया, कब पहुंचेगा, कब पहुंचेगा. तो एनीवे उन्होंने कहा चलो अच्छा तुम दोनों का सीन कर देते हैं. तो मेरा और करिश्मा का लोलो का सीन स्टार्ट किया
जी.
और जैसे ही सीन स्टार्ट किया थोड़ी देर के बाद सलमान वॉक्स इन एंड शॉट चल रहा है, ही जस्ट कम्स एंड ही जस्ट किसेस मी, हेलो मॉम, इधर किस इधर किस. अब डेविड भी उसको कुछ नहीं बोल रहा है, यार मेरा शॉट चल रहा है. तो देयर आर सो मेनी सच इंसिडेंट्स. एंड तुमने हृतिक की बात की, मैं प्रेम की दीवानी हूँ. वी वर शूटिंग इन न्यूजीलैंड एंड वी वर डूइंग दिस सॉन्ग, आई हैव फॉरगॉटन दैट सॉन्ग. तो ऑल ऑफ अस, देयर वाज अभिषेक आल्सो हु इज अनदर टैंकस्टर. तो हम लोग सब साइकिल में घूम रहे हैं एंड इट वाज चिलिंग, यू नो, एंड आई वाज वेयरिंग माय थर्मल्स एंड इट वाज आई थिंक माइनस 5 degrees. और हम लोग साइकिल में वो शिफॉन के दुपट्टे और चुन्नी पहन के तो हम लोग घूम रहे हैं. और सडनली मेरी इतनी जोर की आवाज़, माय पंक्चर हो गया मेरा टायर, इतनी जोर की आवाज़ ब्रॉम करके एंड एवरीबॉडी स्टॉप. तो अभिषेक कहता है हिमानी जी इफ यू हैव टू फार्ट व्हाई कांट यू डू इट, इतनी जोर की फार्ट. तो मतलब एवरीबॉडी इज लाफिंग इन दैट. सो मतलब ऐसे थे, बहुत मजा आता था. दिस इज ड्यूरिंग द शूट एंड आफ्टर द शूट. तो मतलब वी यूज्ड टू रियली किक अप, वी यूज्ड टू हैव डिनर.
अच्छा, मतलब इट वाज अ फुल पिकनिक पार्टी थी.
वेल लॉट्स ऑफ पिकनिक, ऑफ कोर्स वी वर वर्किंग आल्सो, बट everybody is outdoors, everybody is very relaxed and stuff
right,
like that.
Right. You know, coming back to your filmography, so there was a film called Koila, jisme aapne ek Chandni Bhai, jo ki bahut hi intense ek character tha, waisa aapne kiya tha. But so now, why don't we see you do those kind of roles?
I think you should ask the director. There was Koila, mein had a very intense role. Even in, there was a film of mine, Prem Granth.
Ji.
Where I played Natho.
Natho, yes.
Which had Madhuri Dikshit
and Rishi Kapoor.
Rishi Kapoor, which was another very intense and very negative and beautiful. Matlab, the character becomes positive in the end.
Correct,
because
yeah.
they later on find out ki jo Madhuri Dikshit ke saath hua wo pehle Natho ke saath
hua, yeah, that's the reveal in the climax,
a villain used to do. So I mean it, I, that's what I was telling you, it's just destiny, because you know, see, Koila didn't do so well.
Prem Granth also
didn't do well at all.
Yeah.
And the films which clicked were
Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, DDLJ,
I mean those to khair eternal. Rifat B was very emotional role.
Yeah.
But you know, where Hero number one, BV number one, where my comic timing and everything came across. So people know me because hit film ka hota hai ki people see those.
Correct.
And sad films like, but there was a film called Bandhan which did very well, where I had this mother's role who's
Bandhan was Salman Khan again and
Salman and Jackie Shroff
right,
and
Rambha
and all these.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
उसमें भी बहुत मजा आया उसका एक इंसिडेंट की उसमें होता है कि मतलब मेरे हस्बैंड की डेथ हो जाती है अंजन श्रीवास्तव तो उसको हम जला रहे हैं एंड आई एम ऑल क्राइंग एंड दिस दिस मद्रासी डायरेक्टर एंड आई एम क्राइंग और सलमान आता है ऐसे उसकी अस्थि जलाने के लिए नो ही इज़ द रिबेल और ऐसे मेरे को ऐसे गोद में लेता है तो आई एम क्राइंग वेरी इमोशनल ग्रिस्टिंग लगा के कहते रो क्यों रही है मैं हूँ ना मर गया बुढ़ा अच्छा है और मैं कह रही हूँ ओ गॉड आई मीन हाउ आई कंट्रोल मतलब इतनी बदमाशियां करता था
सो दिस इज समथिंग ओनली आई एम गेसिंग ओनली सलमान खान कैन डू
या ओनली ही कैन डू मतलब नॉट शाहरुख ही यूज्ड टू गिव प्रॉपर क्यूज लाइक यू नो दैट सीन इन DDLJ व्हिच एवरीबॉडी स्पीक्स अबाउट देयर इज द साड़ी वाला सीन व्हिच पीपल स्टिल रिमेंबर तो उसमें शाहरुख यू नो I mean, I'm there, there's only me and Saariwala. But Shah Rukh is there in the window, he's not in the same shot.
Correct.
But Shah Rukh, you know, coming from theatre background, he stood there, usne banana peel karke, he gave me all the cues.
Wow.
Which is...
So that explains why wo scene aur bhi itna favorite ho gaya.
Yeah.
Okay, you know, you were from Shyam Benegal, for that matter, K. Vishwanathan, Karan Johar, you know, Kunal Kohli. So, who have you like... You know, enjoyed working the most, like which generation of directors? And like, have you also like sort of, would you say that you've evolved as an actor with each director?
Definitely, one evolves, working at each project you work, you get to learn something. But I've been very fortunate enough to have worked with all the big wigs. I mean, like Suraj Ji, Karan Johar, Aditya Chopra, K. Vishwanath, Murli Manohar Rao, David, which I thoroughly enjoyed David's film क्योंकि वहाँ पे हमको half the scenes we used to improvise and David मतलब छोड़ देता था वो and वो theatre का background काम आता है जैसे I don't know whether you remember that scene in BV number one हम लोग मैं बच्चों को लेके सलमान के घर में घुस जाती हूँ और
and Sushmita is like zapped
तो सलमान को impress करने के लिए जब वो सलमान आ रहा है तो मैं पोछा लगा रही हूँ दुनिया में हम आए हैं तो जीना ही तो यू नो एवरीबडी बस्ट इनटू लाफ्टर बिकॉज़ दैट वाजंट पार्ट ऑफ द स्क्रिप्ट तो मैं नरगिस की तरह पोछा लगा रही हूँ सो एवरीबडी वाज लाफिंग आई रिमेम्बर डब्बू जी हैड कम एंड ही जस्ट फेल ऑफ लाफिंग ही सेज व्हाट अ बदमाश एक्टर यू आर So, you know, all these.
You know, so now you spoke of theatre. Theatre, aap abhi bhi karo, you're quite regular. So, would you like suggest to the aspiring actors that, you know, they should still do theatre before they venture?
Yeah, because, see, theatre is my passion and I continue to do theatre. I still do theatre. And because any would-be actor, I feel they should, theatre really helps you in developing a role. Because you see, nowadays, of course, you get time. They have started conducting workshops.
Okay.
You know, the whole scenario has changed.
Yeah.
But you know, to prepare for a role, theatre training always helps because when we are doing a play, we think about it that how this character should walk,
correct.
How this character should speak. That is how each character becomes a little different because each character is different.
Right.
Like there are so many young boys, but you are different from your friend.
Correct.
And like there's my age group, I'm different from my friends.
Correct.
So that to discover that unique quality which each character has, theatre background helps.
Right. You know, now you also made like your full-fledged TV debut with Hamrahi. Then you did a couple of shows and now for the last two to three years you took a break and now you're coming back with Ek Vivah Aisa Bhi. So, you know, how do you think the audience and the content of TV shows has changed over the years? Like,
in your opinion?
I still maintain that, you know, the quality that Doordarshan had given, you know, they used to do such different shows. You know, they used to do Shrikant Verma stories, Tagore stories. We did Hamrahi and there used to be Bunyad. There used to be a variety of shows.
Right.
But with these advent of daily soaps, I feel somewhere the content has really gone down the drain. People are more into external appearances, you know, the look of the character is more important than how the character should feel. Now there are stereotypes. There's this vamp who has this big bindi and false eyelashes and, you know, lens in the eyes.
Right.
And there is either the good or the bad. So I felt that the content was very strong that time. Of course, we've had some good shows in between, like, you know, Balika Badu was a very interesting character. So, you know, I took a break because I got tired of doing the same thing again and again in daily soap. So when this, I didn't do any TV soaps. I just went back to theatre, to my roots, to sort of rejuvenate myself. But when this concept of Ek Vivah came up, the show is a very interesting concept, and my character is also very interesting. So I was attracted, and that that sort of lured me back into the daily soap scenario.
Ab wapas hum television karne ke liye, you are like re-energized.
Yes, yes, yes. Because after 2 years break, I'm back.
Okay. In one of your interviews in, I think, 2014, I had read that, you know, you said that you had a very negative image of Bollywood. Has it changed over the course of time? And what are your thoughts now?
No, not at all. I mean, I had this negative image in the sense that, you know, that is why, you know, I couldn't think of making a career. Because North mein hota hai ki, भैया बॉलीवुड में तो पहले आती भी नहीं थी अच्छे घर की लड़कियां. आप तो आजकल तो सब लोग चाहते हैं, बोलते हैं हमारे बच्चे को लाओ फिल्म में या टीवी में एक्टिंग करा लो, क्योंकि लोगों को लगता है एक्टिंग कितना आसान है, उसमें करना क्या होता है, मेकअप लगाओ कैमरे के सामने वो कर लो, तो मतलब इंजीनियरिंग के लिए पढ़ाई की जरूरत होती है, पर एक्टिंग के लिए क्या चाहिए. बट आई think that the industry is a very wonderful place.
Right.
It's a very beautiful place. It's, I'm very thankful that whatever I have, I've got, jaise wo uska dialogue hota hai Amitabh Bachchan ke, mere paas aaj bungalow hai, bungalow to nahi hai, flat hai, flat hai, gaadi hai, mere bachche ko maine acche school mein padhaya.
Right.
And I'm financially secure, which I could never have been in theater. So industry has given me a lot of material happiness, plus the love of the people, because I'm talking about, you know, when you go out and people really appreciate you, the love that I get from the people when I go out. So that the industry has given me, and industry is full of wonderful people. Good or bad to har jagah hote hai, wo kis profession mein nahi hote. To wohi main kehti hu, wo to nazariya hota hai, and I'm I very proudly say that industry is a very fine place, full of very fine people, and bure bhi hain, wo to har field mein hote.
On that note, one last question. So in the last couple of years, films ka landscape puri tarike se change ho gaya. So in this current new lot of filmmakers, who are the filmmakers that you would like to work with?
I would love to, I mean, there's such wonderful filmmakers. I would love to work with Raju Hirani, whom I feel is a wonderful maker. This guy who made this first film called Masaan, I was so impressed with it. You know, I feel, and I genuinely feel that, that when I saw Satyajit Ray's Pather Panchali, I was moved totally. And when I saw Masaan, I was moved. And such beautiful films are being made. And another film that even recently I see, Dangal, is such a wonderful film. Like, wo ek to kehne ki baat hoti ki beti padhao, beti padhao. Lekin this film mein, there is no matlab ek didactic preachy nahi hai. It's really happening because it's a true story.
Correct.
And I hats off to Amir to produce such a wonderful film, and he's done a wonderful job, and I'm so happy that at last they've given him the film fare which he deserved.
Right. On that note, thank you so much for talking
thank
to us, ma'am.
It's
wish
a pleasure.
You all the luck for
thank
the show.
You. Thank you.
See you. Hi, this is
Yami Gautam.
And this is Pulkit Samrat, and you're watching us on BollywoodBubble.com.